Hey everyone, welcome back to iCloud Go. So your iPhone is stuck on the locked to owner screen and you don't have the Apple ID or password? Don't panic, I've got a professional solution for you. In this video, I'll show you how to unlock your iPhone that's locked to the owner screen using an app, Tenorshare 4 YouKey. No jailbreak needed, and it works on many iOS versions. Before we start, quick note, only use this method on devices you own or have lawful authorization to unlock. Using it otherwise may violate local laws. All right, let's get started. Step 1. Install 4 YouKey and connect your iPhone. On your computer, get 4 YouKey via the link in the description below the video. Then download and install 4 YouKey. Once it's open, you'll see an option that says Remove Activation Lock. That's the one you need. Then connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. 4 YouKey will automatically detect your device, even if it's stuck on the activation lock screen. Step 2. Start Remove Activation Lock. Click Remove iCloud Activation Lock and Start. 4 YouKey will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Then follow the on-screen guide. You need to put your device into DFU mode. The app will show clear animations for that. Click Start, then quickly press and hold the volume down and side buttons. After 5 seconds, release the side button and continue holding the volume down button. Now just wait while 4 YouKey does the work. Keep your device connected during the process, don't unplug it. Step 3, removal complete. After a few minutes, your iPhone will restart. And just like that, the activation lock is gone. Now you can use your iPhone without any restrictions. Sign in with your Apple ID, use iCloud backups, make calls, and send messages. Pro tips, after unlocking is complete, if the app prompts that there is no network connection, you need to reset your network settings in Settings to fix the issue. After restarting, simply reconnect to your Wi-Fi. So that's how to unlock an iPhone locked to owner using 4 YouKey. It's safe, fast, and professional. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is iCloud Go, and I'll see you in the next one.